Welcome to the Vision Sports Podcast. My name is Becky Cynthia Nachimera. In this podcast, Real Star Sports Awards, Kambale, Aiden, Kiplima and Opio are winners of the monthly gong. Real Star Sports Awards continue to reward excellence when they issued out four gongs to best performers of the concluded month of May. The awarding ceremony was held on Tuesday morning at Route 256 in Lugugu, where the Cutters also walked away with cash prizes. Express FC forward Eric Kambale was named the best footballer, beating his teammate Matthias Mwanga and URA FC forward Stephen Mkwala. The forward scored 8 goals, including a hat-trick against Chetume in 6 games, represented by Isaac Mwesigwa. The Express CEO commended the hard work and calm nature of this player. The best hockey player was given to Wananchi striker Thomas Opio, who scored 10 goals from 4 games. He beat Wetherland duo Charles Ekapalone and Timothy Ntumba. Winners for month of May: football, Eric Kambale from Express; basketball, Faisal Aiden, KIU Titans.
You know, it just kind of reassures that all the hard work I'm putting in is paying off. And as a team, we're headed in the right direction. So if we're getting individual awards, that means the team is doing well. So that's always a great sign.
Athletics, Jacob Kiplimo, and hockey, Thomas Opio from Wananchi. That has been the Vision Sports Podcast. I am Becky Cynthia Nachimera.